This area will be well defended.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to another stream. And today we have the mission for, I believe, saving Phoebe's friend, Blood Fever. So we're probably gonna go take a look at that.
Right, follow us. Come on. Hello. Come on. Hold up. Let's go.
Take them away.
You're murderers! Murderers!
If the gods won't help you, this sickness must be destroyed by our hands. We have no choice.
Help us!
He won't let us go.
What's going on?
Kausos was consumed by plague. We couldn't keep up with the bodies. It was spreading. We had to intervene.
They killed our brothers, our neighbors.
We survived the massacre, but he'll kill us now.
The gods have abandoned us. The sick must join the dead if we are to save the living.
You burned the whole village?
Many knights were lost praying. We had to take action. To scorch the blood fever out of Kausos.
Is there no hope for a cure?
Nothing has worked. Sacrifice. Prayers.
Healers won't come near us. Soldiers won't let us leave. The gods won't answer our prayers.
But I don't know anything about the plague.
There is nothing you can do.
No!
If you intervene, I will be forced to defend the gods' wills.
Save us from him! Have pity!
We aren't even that sick! We'll get better!
Nobody gets better! This is the only way all of Kefalonia will save itself from extermination!
Please!
We have children! Think of them!
Don't regret stopping here, Mistios.
Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
You! Glory!
That was a terrible...
Thank you.
hero.
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
The real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel, but need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
Forget about that. Just travel safely.
You're a gift from the gods, Eagle Bearer. I hope they bless you.
Bye, Kina. Be safe.
Off we go.
Mi via, ti tocchi si pin.
Ella. Off we go now. Come on. Off we go now. Come on.
Come on. Come on, come on.
Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood?
I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do.
Any idea where these bandits are?
I'm not a tracker, I'm a bowyer. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps.
I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do. And be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. All right, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood!
I've got both eyes on you!
Come on.
Come on.
Ella.
Come on.
Ella, Ella.
Slow down. This is at the
Come
stadium.
Let's go.
Ella.
Hold up. Off we go now.
Mistios! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Creoza. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistios?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachmi is all right, but necklace drachmi is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right, I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris, you know, the wife of Cephalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
A question for you.
Yes, ask.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Come on, come on. Come on. Come on. The necklace is down there.
Found it! That's the necklace!
That shark put up a good fight. He must have liked it.
We can finally leave! No more vegetables.
We'll have a new life. One far from our past.
I know what that's like. Good luck.
Thank you.
Easy. Come on. Easy now.
Well, this is probably a good stuff for today's stream. Wolves, sharks, and Zeus. Yep. Thank you all for watching. I'll see y'all on the next one. Take care, everybody.